Hello, my name is Mark. In Kinkaroy, I'm a local antenna man. I have got three products in my service. Now I like to present the last one, which is mobile phone antenna. Before I starting, I like to bring in what is the reception? Is 0 bar. On this mobile now. What I do, I put this mobile here and connected this unit, what's calling selfie repeater. Okay, I give you some information about a little bit later on. This box is this selfie repeater is two boxes who communicated between each other, and they cover 900 square meters of good reception. 900 is 30 meters by 30 meters. But in the time of the processor examine the box and allow to function, I like to share with you something very important. That is basic knowledge, and this way I still remember. And if that is the spectrum of frequency, is very high frequency here, high, and this frequency very high, we call it microwave frequency, and here is frequency low. This spectrum frequency is dividing for many services. For example, here we have got frequency when what we see it, that is light. For example, here is red or blue. So, and here is television frequency. In this spectrum, some is channel 7, 9, 10, 11, whatever it is, SBS. Okay, now, in the spectrum, somewhere here is mobile phone frequency. And this frequency is exactly number, not necessary. It's, for example, 850 megahertz. That means mega mean million, that is, here is 60, okay, of the cycle of one, that is 1 hertz, that means that much hertz is pilot frequency for mobile. Okay, in every communication or sending information you need, like mobile phone or television station tower, they need pilot frequency to holding them in exactly place on the spectrum. But what's happened? To make this pilot frequency, we must create a generator. Generator is today building on transistors. Transistors are not perfect, and that leakage or extra current on the opposite position creating harmonic frequency. And this way we have got harmonic 3 times and harmonic 10 times. That means if you're using mobile phone and you expose yourself to this frequency in our universal law, our cell stores that frequency. They not disappear too quickly, and then one add another one, even that is in maybe picowatts levels, they still after time can accumulate it to the levels when can be harmful and creating disease. This way, why I say that? Because you can buy online amplifier for mobile reception. People who send you on the line don't take any responsibility, ignore something, the profit is only motivation. And the problem is, the booster on the line was cost only $150. They boosting the working frequency by also boosting the harmonic frequency. That means if you buy $150 amplifier and putting it somewhere in your home. Around this booster, you're creating something like inside your microwave. The things what is very harmful. You see, people creating basic of this basic tool are formed to not allow where you live existing harmonic frequency, and that is selfie repeater. The selfie repeater echoes two boxes, and that is safety place, and the harming stuff is inconsistent cables and is far away from exposure to yourself. Far away. Okay. Now, this box is expensive, and I'm not selling the boxes. I can supply, but you can buy for the same price online, and it's only one place to buy. Okay, now, because it's past probably 3 minutes, I can check in now how is mobile reception now. And I have got now 4 bar, nearly full, but that was under, and now I have got full bar of my mobile reception when before was zero. What is your option? Okay. If you're asking me to help, so what I do? I charging your service call, which is $70 up to 50 kais from my place. That cost must cover everything what I have got in car for any occasion. I can every time fix the problem with mobile, television antenna or satellite antenna. And when you call me and pay $70, I can charge you $100 for presentation. What does that mean? By jumping on the roof, check which tower is the best tower for your localization. Check levels of the signal, because this box cannot work when it's not minimum requirements of the signals. That means you're not spending that much money and you'll be disappointed in spending and not much working. This way I can make this presentation, then you know when you stand and what is possible help for you. I cannot charging your $100 presentation if I come in and say it's good signals and I not set up temporary antenna, I set up permanent antenna on the roof, which costs my whole time and everything what is necessary to do it, $550. That means I selected position on the roof to be optimal for pick up the signals. I bring the cables to the room to be most efficient to these two boxes working the best. And I bring the cables to that room. That means it's a little bit in there. This way, that is your option. And I hope that be helpful for you. Thank you.